I'm Simon Amann. I'm from Switzerland and I'm a ski jumper. I was about 10 years when I started, as I just saw a small paper in the school at the blackboard where it was written that everybody can join the club for a small ski jump competition with alpine skis. I won that competition and was so fascinated that I just started to ski. I was afraid of the speed because a small guy jumps from small hill with like 40, 50 kilometers per hour. After that, you improve a lot, and now we start with more than 100 kilometers per hour from the takeoff, and it's just a helmet, skis, and a suit, which protects us from falling down, and that can be quite scary sometimes. I was so lucky to be there in Japan in 1998. With 16 years old, I was the youngest athlete, so I was kind of a spectator. I think that's what helped me to be strong 4 years later. This mental impact was unique for me, and I enjoyed that time in Japan. I never won in the World Cup at all. I had a pretty good season, so I was really the underdog. And we had experience in Salt Lake. We were there 2 summers before, although I was enormously nervous before my jumps. As I was waiting for the score, my teammates, they came running across the outrun and just were lifting me up on the shoulders, and we were like, yeah, screaming, and it was such a great day. I expected to be much better on the big hill because I did easier with the flying. You know, when you see the number one on the screen, that was just one of the greatest days in my life. Before the competition in Vancouver, I felt that there are certain parallels to Salt Lake. The feeling of winning is disturbing sometimes. It takes your focus away of like doing the right things at the warm-up, and kind of, it's a tricky feeling. You feel it in every part of your body, this huge feeling of luck. Yeah, it's good to be here to speak about it because it just, all these memories are coming back. I think I have the greatest position of all athletes to win 4 times and to know that this is mine. I did it all by just a really good performance. With 32 years, I go to my 5th Olympic Games. It's just a great feeling for me. I think I will be nervous as the first time. Maybe it's my last time, so it's really a privilege to compete in the Olympic Games.